Texas women's basketball this afternoon against the TCU Horned Frogs. Outside, Charlie Collier, three-pointer good for Charlie. Joanne Allen-Taylor trying to drive in, goes around traffic. Nice runner to the glass by Joe to get the bucket. To Collier in the corner, baseline jumper good from 17 for Charlie. Trying to drive in on Michelle Berry, spinning, turning, driving, goes reverse side and lays it off the glass for two. Swings it inside, Warren splits two defenders and scores off the glass. Celeste Taylor drives, pulls up in the paint, jumper rattles home, right elbow, step back, 18-footer, good. Celeste Taylor, Ebo in traffic, turns with the right hand, score it with a foul. Shooting over it, Joe, a three. Joanne Allen-Taylor knocks down the three-pointer. Warren, a step back, long two, and it's good. Warren comes off, lobs it in. Collier in the paint, off the glass, rattles it in. Charlie with a bucket. Drives in around traffic with a left-hand runner. Gets it to go. Kicks it to Collier for the foul line. Straightaway jumper good for Charlie. Final score this afternoon, the Texas Longhorns 69, the TCU Horned Frogs 60.